Philippine governors want the country's COVID-19 task force to allow coronavirus testing for travelers at the entry points of provinces instead of at their points of origin. The national government earlier standardized the requirements for tourists, waiving the quarantine periods as well as the travel authority papers and medical certificates required if they show no symptoms upon arriving at their destinations. Without those requirements, however, Marinduque Governor Presbitero Velasco says that the president of the League of Provinces says that testing has become even more vital to detect asymptomatic carriers.
Ang hinihiling po namin para meron naman po kaming paraan para malaman po kung positive yung papasok ay doon na po sa upon arrival doon sa port or point of entry na i-allow po yung LGU na mag-prescribe po ng either PCR test or saliva test or antigen test. Kung gagamitin lang po yung piniprescribe ng Reso 101 na clinical and exposure assessment ng medical team. Hindi po makikita doon kung positibo yung ilang papasok dahil marami rin pong asymptomatic na carrier.